guy could do that. Duh.
That's a wonderful one.